exhausted of scrambling around and trying to find your utensils?
Hurry up, Hope.
I'm trying. And waiting for your cabinets and drawers.
What we are showing you here is a universal handle with easy screw-on and screw-off utensils. We have a light that's extendable, so you can see when you're grilling in the dark. Thank you.
Buy it now for only $30 and get free shipping. Call us now at
123-456-7890.
Applications do you think you're going to have for the future? Like your restaurant business, you use a lot of tongs and forks, and I think a knife will be separate from that, because most chefs just love knives.
We're also thinking about doing camping.
Camping.
So you can use them like as like a lighter or something.
How much does it cost to make the product?
$24
to make it yourself, or $30. All right. So part of being a smart businessman is knowing when you're deep. And this is a tremendously great product. I love it. I do not cook personally. I would love to learn. And I think we have two lions that are much more knowledgeable in this area. So for that reason, I am out. But if your girls ever want to do anything with making movies or showing other students how to be excited about something, I would definitely invest in that because your commercial was excellent and I love your enthusiasm. That alone is going to make a lot of sales. So, good luck.
You have any questions?
Actually, what was the hardest thing about making this product? Because it seems detailed.
You got handles, so we got full utensils. We had a craft the handle and we used PVC pipe to put it on. So this is a PVC pipe and we use a little padding and we put it on the vessel and put it on the display. And then we also had to cut off the handle and the utensils and screw it on or glue it on.
So if somebody orders your product, they get the handle and then four attachments?
Yeah. So it's like the handle, I can fit everything. So if you make more steps, then this handle will fit everything. So all you need is the
handle. And can you order extra parts to it if I, you know, wanted to have an extra whisk, if I'm making two different things and I want my ingredients to mix?
We haven't really thought about that, but maybe in the future.
Have you thought about we have knives in the kitchen, a knife block where you have multiple knives inside something. Did you think about hanging the extra utensils we're not used? This way they're easily accessed, rather than putting them in the drawer?
We have a special box that comes with the products.
Okay.
Or we can buy
a
separate box. So we have the box, so if you buy the box,
whose idea was the light?
All of us.
All? And what was your first idea? What did you envision the light being used for? A grilling at night or power failure in the kitchen?
Like if you don't have, if your grill's not on your deck, because my deck is on, my grill is on your deck, so if you don't have a
so, who do you think your target market will be for this? Do you think it's going to be more a professional chef or a home chef?
I think it could be a little bit
different.
Like that maybe
we're kind of thinking
maybe it could be really helpful for maybe
restaurant schools.
Well, he's a graduate,
too, so.
I love the idea. I think I might make an offer.
Well, I'd like to partner on the offer for this one, two reasons. I think you need a salesperson. Mr. Oliveri is the entrepreneur, but I'm in sales. So I definitely think you need somebody, he's extremely busy. So I think that you need somebody to go into different restaurants and talk to their GMs and talk to maybe even Bed Bath & Beyond to get out there into the corporate. So, I mean, I could be the face of the product, getting it out there for you, and then you take it over, where Mr. Oliveri would be more of the business and the chef side. So I could be helping get that intro to the different companies.
I think you're just trying to jump on Frank's coattails.
Absolutely. Absolutely. But I also know how busy he is, and I think that I might have some more time to get out there and enthusiasm. I mean, Mr. Day, the number one reason he hired me here is my enthusiasm. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that we need to work on the manufacturing to get that a little lower and the profit margins a little higher. But I'm prepared to make an offer. I would go with 10% for $75 if you want to partner with me.
Oh, absolutely. But do you want to see if they can get this cost down more? How would they do that?
How do you think you can get your cost down?
We were thinking we could make our own utensils and make our own handles and not use
duct tape
for security.
Okay. So,
Shipper and I are prepared to make an offer. I think we're good for $150,000 for 30%.
$145 for 25%?
Yes.
Okay, deal. I'll take that. Deal.